Well, he's back on me. But Jayden Chase, they have to make the fans them know what really I want. Yeah, man, move settings, viewers and subscribers. And we no need no ladder. Gaza Nation, we no find the Gaza Station. Welcome to the channel, a Jayden Chase. And yes, we are bringing another new and yes, exciting reasoning for the topic of dancehall and entertainment. Remember, man, I'm here, mind you know, but click the subscribe icon, then the bell icon, and also leave a like, a comment, and yes, bust a shape on the vlog in tune. Now, viewers and subscribers, now it is clear to me why Gage fouled out. Why Masicka make certain statements and why certain people overall advise certain opinions, viewers and subscribers. The teacher said this: the inclusion of young artists and my projects are deliberate. I want to show the talent of the younger generation and to also prove to the wider world that our music, dancehall, also reggae too, our love is in good and capable hands, viewers and subscribers. And remember, none of the projects, whether Tutanisha or Off, Dance and Divas, feature either Masicka or Gage them. Some people are talking about Chronicler, but the track with Vybz Kartel, Chronicler and Squash will be released soon. It was not placed on the album, but yes, the project is there. So, you know what I feel like, say? You know what I mean? And Chronicler are real youth, where they've not pay attention to certain statements. But we'll hear certain talk I make. So we have to make sure so we address them. Now, viewers and subscribers, the teacher, my quote, also said, I specifically chose new generation artists. I am the oldest out of the ensemble. Vybz Kartel, speaking in a third person, said, I have always been in tuned with the youths. You know what I mean? So I decided to do what? Bombard the city with some new and clear heavyweights in the game to be. That is definitely a good look, viewers and subscribers. We see that Vybz Kartel is taking that initiative. One of the very few artists other than Bounty will take the initiative to do this. Now, this is probably one of the reasons them why Gage that talk him attack. Can remember him specifically say, he must say, teacher, 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 but now get the ratings. I mean, I say, wait, first him that say something about some student, then he must say teacher. He was not featured on the album. Remember, even Danny Boo up on the album. Jay that he did on the previous album. You know what I mean? You don't know. Sicka UTG them. Gaza family. So you know that go. You know what I mean? Lisa dip on the album. Yeah. The six them dip on the album, yeah, viewers and subscribers. And that is why genocide them in them feelings. Musky, good artist. My statements will never take away a talent. A God give people talent. So people chat can't take it away. But your decisions were not musical. And you do them based upon emotion. And you can't make the thing work. So. You can't just because you consider next group as, you know, rival to your group and the teacher work with them. Yaga Sere. The teacher chose to work with you too as well. Of which you also make some statements about the feature. No more feature for you. No more features for you. But the fact that the teacher is pointing out that on my projects, I am showcasing the talent of the next generation. And I'm just saying, I say it. Because even at Tutanisha, as we say, Jada, Slimatic, they're on the album. Yes, Slimatic, and Gaza family the same way. But the fact that they choose to use artists when they specifically have a major name in the game. Remember, Govy, they do a song with Jada, but Jada wasn't on Govy album. You know what I mean? Some people say they're going to put an artist on the album. They want to be an artist with a name in the game. So it can pull some weight. The teacher said, no, that's not what we are trying to do. We are trying to show the music. Say, look, see, these artists we have followed up, them fully capable of bringing dancehall to new heights. Of bringing creative contributions to the table of dancehall music. Because some people like to say, oh, we followed with this and the our style that. Some people just make a slang in. And they might consider that slang as a contribution to the music. Depending upon which slang it is. But when I talk about music, with a life, you know, so you always either you helped artists, you helped to break the mold of dancehall. Meaning, say, the way dancehall it start, when the initial stages, we can never recreate those days. but we can move forward. And some people keep focusing on the mold. I try to pour more material in the same old mold, forget about the old shapes. But no, we have moved past the initial stages of any music. We are talking about worldwide establishment now. So we need the artists who can showcase that. We can't make it look like dancehall still stuck in the 90s. You know, say, majority of these international parties when they play dancehall music, other than Vybz Kartel music and a few others, are strictly 90s dancehall the people might listen to. Under the dancehall industry knows this. All people like me say dancehall. Did you know that people still consider 90s dancehall as the heyday of dancehall music? Because what? It's those producers and even some of those artists, because of the royalties and the legacies that followed from their releases during that time, when the new dancehall artists or new crop of artists, because it happened to even Vybz Kartel, when them fall down to the scene, those other dancehall artists try to say, oh, what them are doing a dancehall, and try to downplay their contributions, not citing that, what you know? As with the case with majority of things, there has to be an evolution. There will be a growth. It will move from one stage to the next. And the fact that there's something considered as world music, because remember, when we say world music, that is not a category or a genre of music. It is a classification given to music loved and appreciated right around the world. Major Lazer, a group founded right here on the island. When they make Lean On, it was a song where, as I'm going to say, a group founded right here on the island, back and forth between North America, Jamaica, and England. The video was recorded in India, and at the name of which country the vocalist forward from. All over the world, forward together, make this beat. Is that song loved and appreciated right around the world? We can say these songs world songs, viewers and subscribers, world music. In that frame of mind, you have to realize that we're going in a song like that. Majority of the big songs that we know internationally, what people readily understand is that this is a, what they call a mashup, because we don't want to say compilation, and they say, what if he come? But this is a mashup of different genres of music put together creatively to express or become something new. Dubstep and house music, where people love overseas and in Europe, it's just basically dancehall dub added to more up-tempo beats so people could have danced to it. Surprisingly, our dancehall now a style of dancehall like that. And if right now a dancehall artist were to put out a track like that, then we'd say, wait, I'm going to go to the genre, what that? I don't understand. They might try to limit dancehall music, saying that dancehall artists can't talk about this, dancehall artists can't make those type of music. If dancehall artists continue to limit themselves by statements made by invisible people, then after the teacher win the Grammy, it'll be until the teacher or next. I don't know how to do those ambitions neither. It'll be until the teacher say, I want another Grammy before dancehall gets one. And the people who are called out reggae artists, and I say, yo, them win the reggae category. Yeah, they are reggae artists, but they do not represent the dancehall aspect of our Jamaican musical heritage or culture. Beanie make commercial dancehall. What a Beanie or Bounty, who you would consider the hardcore dancehall artist during the span of their career? Because them start the music roughly around about the same time. Even though Beanie had the music for him a youth. Shh, tell nobody. I ended doing Tasty Talent Trail. Him had the music for him a youth. I'm not joking about the music. But we are talking about the level of prominence where them did that during the time when them start getting to it. Because I still him say those songs are during that time that really make him career what it is right now. So think about it. Out of Bounty or Beanie, who was the hardcore dancehall artist? You're gonna say Bounty. So how dare you tell me, say me wrong when me tell you say, yo, yeah, but no, say Beanie get the Grammy. I wouldn't say Sean Paul get it. We don't say even Shaggy get it. But we not have that side of dancehall music. Because that side of dancehall music is still considered commercial. And I them think about when them think about dancehall. And if you notice on those albums that we are talking about, there were a lot of reggae influences. Even when Shaggy and Sting get it. Them say it was a reggae album. Them never say it had nothing to do with dancehall music. Nothing at all. So think about that. When Sean Paul did it, Femo was a fusion of hip-hop and reggae and dancehall too. But there were some reggae tracks on it too. Yeah, remember saying we have some reggae fusion track with all Estelle and, you know what I mean? But I feel like I couldn't remember. Remember what going on? Beanie now. Yeah, I remember Beanie and what Beanie did go on with. The king of dancehall album. Remember what Beanie did go on with? And Shabba. Shabba, what would I consider? Hardcore dancehall artist. Start from Shabba them time. But it's the one called Jayden, she's a dancehall correspondent. That's the reason, you know what I mean? Yeah, food for thought. But it's the one called Jayden, she's a dancehall correspondent. Remember now, subscribe, click the bell. Like icon, share the video. Comment section, open. Drop your thoughts, your comments, and your opinions there. Yeah, man, now, move settings for man until the reason again, live, love, and prosper.